Hello friends, welcome to Celebrity Nation. In this video, we talk about Conchita Ferrell's family. If you are a new viewer in this channel, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more video. Conchita Galen Ferrell was an American actress. She born on the 20th of April 1969 and she died on the 12th October 2020 at the age of 77. She married to her husband Ernie Anderson. Conchita Ferrell has a daughter named Samantha Anderson. She born to father Luther Martin Ferrell and mother Miska Lauren Ferrell. Here is some beautiful moments of Conchita Ferrell's family. All information collected from internet. If I do any mistake in this video, please comment below. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon for more videos.